What's up, guys? Well, let's see. I really do apologize for not being on. Me and Killian are really busy all the time. We don't really have that much time to be together and do any more videos, but all year long, I've had videos that I've kept and got an eye in. Anyways, that I've kept and I haven't put on, so I'm gonna make this video kind of a collage of what we've done over the past year. 2010, it was a good snake season. I caught about 50-ish snakes. A lot of them were copperheads and king snakes. For some reason, I only caught one rat snake this year. I don't know why. But, other than that, it's been pretty interesting. So, I hope you guys enjoy these unseen clips.
Alright guys, we're Darren from Sneak Snake Productions, and Darren, I'm going to show you about the Nile Monitor.
This is Killian. I gave my Nile to him. Nile Monitor is 6 foot long, and they're mean as hell.
Very mean. They live in Africa, and they like the warmth, so if you're going to get one, I don't recommend it.
They're not a beginner's reptile, guys.
Turn them alight.
They, bite hard.
Yeah, I just...
Don't get Malachi.
I just got nailed pretty good, too. But she doesn't want to let go right now.
He's 6 foot long, and these guys eat fish.
Everything.
Fish. Oh, crap, there's spiders right here. They're fish, mice, eggs, little eggs. They sit on the banks and still eggs.
Ooh, she's having a good time.
Oh, yeah, no, okay, she's not happy.
No, she's not going to be happy.
What up? Better. Female.
Lighting.
Fuck. Females get about a...
This is a female.
Ah,
that's just blowing the crap out of me.
Pissing her off.
Yeah.
And, that's a common Nile. Mm. I don't want it.
Yeah.
Hornets get much bigger.
Oh!
Oh. Yeah. Dude, just hold it like you were.
We're the longest monitor in Africa. Black though beats them by weight, by far.
Dang it, dude. She's trying to
kill me.
Yeah.
You guys go on precision reptiles, you got a world's largest black belt on there. Hey Malachi, listen, that hurts.
Jesus fuck. Oh guys. This is his first reptile.
I'm afraid to pull away.
Oh dang, you're bleeding pretty good now. Alright.
Alright, smashing on.
I don't want to break her teeth.
You won't. Don't even do that because their jaws will break you.
Yeah.
We'll just put some ice on her neck.
Got blood on me now. And...
All right, guys.
Yeah.
Snake Productions.
Nice.
Thank you.
Look at this other one. Don't put it. Okay, don't do that.
Calm the shit out of me.
That's okay. Yeah.
Aaron from Sneak Snake Productions, and well, it's been a great day today. Me and Blaine were out working. Blaine caught 3 copperheads today, and we don't have any. We got some pictures, but we don't have a video of it. But I just caught a northern and a yellow belly water snake. Here they are. Yeah, and they're kind of ticked off. Brought them up here because I had to get some batteries from the camera to do this. I guess I'll get bit for you guys since we don't have very many strikes. I hate water snakes. If it can bite me. But here's the yellow belly. This is the second one I caught. I caught these literally like a minute apart. Not even. I want to say what, 30 seconds?
Just about. One tin under another.
Yep. I'm gonna let this one go. I guess somewhere. I don't know. I'm gonna let this other one go. This is the yellow belly, and then here's the northern. This one's shedding. This is the first one I caught. I thought it was a moccasin at first, but I was wrong. And it's pretty docile now. This is the one that got me. I guess they just don't want to bite me at the moment. But that's it. Hey guys, it's Blaine here. We, I was over on kind of a mix between a black and a Texas rat snake. I thought I almost hit it in my truck, but thankfully I didn't. I went back, and she was just sitting there curled up on the road. It's a female, and she's pretty docile. She hasn't bit from the first time I picked her up, and this is my first non-viper catch of the year, so I'm pretty happy about that.
Hey guys, it's Killen Wheeler from Snake Snake Productions. Get that out of my face. Here's American history. Haven't been on in a while. You guys can get a video sometime really soon. Stream. Philip, say hi to camera. What?
We got the coffee pot on!
We got the coffee pot on, some boas, and some other new stuff.
What was the man he called the silverback girl?
And now,
Yeah.
And then there's Dalton. And that's a wrap. Fight!